French researchers have developed a vaccine that could induce long-term protection against allergic asthma, reducing the severity of its symptoms and thus significantly improving patient quality of life. Their research in animals has been published in the journal Nature Communications. Asthma is a chronic disease affecting around 4 million people in France and 340 million worldwide. Allergic asthma is characterized by inflammation of the bronchial tubes and respiratory discomfort caused by the inhalation of allergens, most often dust mites. This exposure to dust mites and other allergens leads to the production of antibodies called immunoglobulin E, IgE, and type 2 cytokines such as interleukin 4, that is IL-4 and IL-13, in the airways. This leads to a cascade of reactions resulting in hyper-responsiveness of the respiratory tract, overproduction of mucus, and eosinophilia. Inhaled corticosteroids are the gold standard for controlling asthma. However, in the case of severe asthma, this treatment is not enough. The use of therapeutic monoclonal antibodies that target IgE or the IL-4 and IL-13 pathways is then required. However, these are costly and require the long-term or even lifelong administration of injections. To overcome this problem, researchers have developed a conjugate vaccine called a quinoid by coupling the recombinant cytokines IL-4 and IL-13 with a carrier protein called CRM197. The preclinical results in animal models show that this vaccine induces the sustained production of antibodies specifically directed against IL-4 and IL-13. Indeed, 6 weeks after the first injection of the conjugate vaccine, 90% of the mice presented high levels of antibodies. Over 1 year after primary immunization, 60% of them still had antibodies capable of neutralizing IL-4 and IL-13 activity. The researchers also showed an effect on asthma symptoms. The vaccine was able to strongly decrease levels of IgE, eosinophilia, mucus production, and airway hyper-responsiveness in a model of dust mite allergic asthma. This study therefore suggests both the prophylactic and the therapeutic efficacy of the vaccine in this model of asthma, and no adverse effects were observed in the animals. The research team's findings will now need to be tested in a clinical trial setting.